to tell you more about coronavirus. Coronavirus is also known as COVID-19, which is originated from country China. You know, coronavirus are a family of virus that cause illness such as common cold and Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, which is known as MERS. In March 2020, the World Health Organization, WHO, declared the COVID-19 outbreak a pandemic situation. There are some signs and symptoms of coronavirus. It may appear 3 to 14 days. There are common signs of COVID-19 are headache, fever, tiredness, dry cough, loss of taste or smell, etc. And suddenly a question arises in our mind. How to prevent from coronavirus and how it spread? It spreads through droplets of saliva or discharge from the nose when infected person cough or sneeze. And its prevention are avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth, avoid large events and mass gathering, avoid close contact, wash your hand often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, and use alcohol-based hand sanitizer, and stay safe and stay healthy. Bye-bye.